with all the chop, Joker.
Doing my best. The wind's gusting to 500 kph. There's a second ship alongside the Reaper. It's not transmitting any IFF, but the LADAR paints its silhouette as Geth.
I guess we know why the science team stopped reporting in. What just happened?
The Reaper's mass effect fields are still active. We just passed inside their envelope. Eye of the hurricane, huh?
Change weapons!
No one here to welcome us. That's not good.
We finished cataloging specimens A203 to B016. No evidence of active nanotechnology noted. Dr. Chandana believes they would have decayed over the last 37 million years. There's not enough data to support his claim. He asserts that the truth is patently obvious. I am concerned. Chandana has been staring at the samples for hours. He says he's listening to them.
Normandy to shore party!
What just happened?
The Reaper put up kinetic barriers. I don't think we can get through from our side.
As curious as I am about the Reapers, I'd rather not be trapped inside one.
We'll have to take down the barrier generators from in here. Any idea where they are?
At the moment of activation, I detected a heat spike in what is likely the Rex Mass Effect core, sending the coordinates now. Be advised, this core is also maintaining the Reaper's altitude.
So when we take the barriers down to escape, the wreck falls into the planet core.
And that means everyone dies. Yeah, got it.
If any helmsman can pull us off this thing before it reaches crush depth, it's you. We'll make a sweep for survivors and recover what data we can. Stand by.
Aye, aye. Good hunting.
I've heard stories about this sort of atrocity. I thought they were exaggerated.
You're married? You never mentioned that.
Katie had anger management issues. When my brother got married, the best man tried to hit on her. She kicked him down the church steps.
What? Katie's my wife. I must have told you this story.
No, I know my wife. I remember, that day was the only time I saw her wear stockings.
Yeah, the kind with seams up the back. That's what I remember, too.
What the hell is this? How can we remember the same thing?
It sounds like the Reaper was affecting their minds.
Incoming. On it.
Very well.
There are high-pressure tanks by the husk. You want to deploy them. One down. On my way.
As I must.
Mm-hmm. you, Shepard. Got it.
As I must.
Technology to make husks came from the Geth or Sovereign.
Geth origin never made sense to me. This confirms it's from the Reapers.
Enemies ahead!
Can do.
On my way.
Clean kill.
Made contact.
Coming.
Two position.
With you, Shepard.
Understood.
This should come in handy.
Grabbing cover.
I see you.
Nothing's faster than Jatik. The boss.
cover.
This.
We've seen these before, Shepard. Dragon's teeth, your people call them. The Geth used them on Eden Prime.
There are tales of such things among my people. Devices buried on distant worlds that turn the finders into abominations.
See how the room is arranged? They treated this thing like some kind of altar.
That doesn't seem right. No one in their right mind would want this.
You heard the logs. They were seeing things, hearing things. They were being indoctrinated. We can't help these people now, but we won't let the machines use their corpses like this.
Agreed.
Geth has no more intelligence than a Baron.
Contact.
On my way.
We can use this.
Just a second.
Understood.
up! Change weapon!
Go for the optics, Tutika. Go for the optics! Get ready to fight!
Do.
Understood.
hostile spotted.
Combat drone ready.
Got one.
Moving to position. Moving to position. Got it. This should soften them up.
Getting out of fire.
Right. Right.
Moving to cover.
Can do. Got it. Destroying the Mass Effect core should be simple enough.
Let the ship fall into the planet.
Combat drone away.
ready to fight.
You said it yourself. No one's ever found one intact.
That's true, but I'm not sure it's worth the risk, Shepard.
There's no time to debate it, Tally. Come on.
Hang on, folks!
Open the port side here.
To discuss the unique piece of salvage we recovered. For now, we've stored it in Edie's AI core. We need better equipment to fight the Reapers. An intact Geth would be invaluable to Cerberus' cyber weapons division.
We'll have to disagree on that, ma'am. I saw enough of these things I need in Prime. Space it.
Cerberus has a long-standing cash bounty for an intact Geth. I assure you, the reward is significant.
I've killed hundreds of these things, but I've never had a chance to talk to one. This one tried to communicate with us. Hell, it probably saved our lives. Why?
Reactivating the Geth is a risk. If you do so, it should be for humanity's best interests, and not your curiosity.
I still think our best interests involve an airlock.
I want to know why it has a piece of N7 armor strapped to its chest.
Battle trophy, maybe? Would a machine care about that?
No. Trophies imply emotions that AIs don't have. I doubt it's more than a convenient field repair.
I'm not deciding one way or the other until I know what we've got here. I want to start it up. Interrogate it.
If we activate it, there is no guarantee we can deactivate it again.
Bullets can.
That's not what I...
Thank you, both of you, for your recommendations. I've made my decision.
Tally's gonna freak when she hears about this. So what about this Reaper IFF?
I have determined how to integrate it with our systems. However, the device is Reaper technology. It is important we test it thoroughly before attempting the Omega-4 relay. It will take some time to properly integrate it with our own systems.
Are we talking hours or days?
Impossible to say. The technology is complex. The crew will begin work immediately.
Okay. Until then, we keep building our team.
I'll let you know when the IFF is ready for shakedown.